Cricketer Harbhajan Singh and actress Geeta Basra, who were rumoured to be a pair for more than 8 years now, have finally made it official by tying a knot. But a controversy loomed large over the wedding ceremony, where a few cameramen were allegedly assaulted by bouncers. While a few journalists were taking shots of Geeta entering the premises of the house, few bouncers warned the cameramen not to take these shots and snatched their cameras. Angry cameramen protested in front of Harbhajan's house, which compelled Harbhajan to make a public apology. The Deputy Commissioner of Police, Jalandhar, informed that they have arrested 4 accused bouncers and the further investigation is underway.
Media ne je bataya ki unke kuch press photon ke camera chhine gaye, to unki complaint pe hum mauke pe gaye, to complaint le li hai, to abhi karwai ki ja rahi hai, FIR darj ki gayi hai. Aapne charon ke khilaf karwai karne ko bola, unke naam bataye, unke khilaf karwai ho rahi hai. तो उनके खिलाफ 379B, 420 और 506 IPC की सेक्शन गई है। बब्बल, दूसरे का है गुरजीत, नवजोत और कुलदीप।
ये कहाँ के रहने वाले?
ये एक दो जंदर के, एक भूपर का, एक गुरदासपुर का।
Allegedly, the bouncers claimed they were ordered by Harbhajan to do so. Correspondent Karan Kapoor from Jalandhar for ANI.